All right, I should be live now, I'm hoping. TV's relatively turned down. So I can hear it. You guys should be able to hear it just fine, though. Or hear the game just fine, because you guys don't have to hear through a TV. I could just put it through my headset, but whatever. Let's see, what am I doing? So I'll check my mic is working real quick, and then I'm going to change game title, because I know it's not right at all. So, actually, I'll just change the game title now. Refresh my stream page, or my... Bum, bum, bum. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, it's definitely not. Edit. Tails. There it is. Apparently. Overwatch commercials, yay. What's so much Overwatch? No one likes Overwatch. Then again, I'm not a big fan of it. Then again, I'll own it. Yeah, my mic's definitely working, so I heard him. I heard the Overwatch in the background. But, so yeah. Let me just do my intro now, because we're going to jump right into the episode anyway. Since we're doing episode 3 and 4 tonight, and maybe tomorrow. Back for episode 5, the finale of the game, I guess, but what's up, Rocks of the RockNation? This is your fellow Rockier X, Rockerman X, and I am here right now, back from last night into today, with some more tales from the. And apparently, it's not even counting my fucking. I changed my stream title, even though I'm. So fuck me, right? Oh no, it did count. Alright, good. Good. Good, it's on my follower page, that way, like I always do. But yeah, I have some more tells in the episode 3. We're starting off with episode 3. Because last night we did zero sum. We did, and now we're doing Catch a Ride. Catch a Ride at Catch a Ride. I had to say that just because. Scooter. Okay, follower page, are you up yet? Probably not. And it is, so. My good it is, so I can look my chat. Okay, good. It's working now. It took a while, but it's good now. So yeah, starting episode 3. God. Yes, please. Already got my water with me. Haven't ate, but I might do that after this episode.
Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay. Sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortis Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, former middle manager discovered handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head. A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd That would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Chuh.
Back on the trail of the Gortis Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their mom awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Hostage and forced to surrender keys to the kingdom. Had to go all in on one last camp. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
I'd rather just a Midorian over Handsome Jack. It's fucking Jack.
The psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
Oh, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
I mean, he has a point.
They were a team. It was an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options.
And there's a flat tire.
I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Did they really start out fine?
Oh, okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha.
No.
All right, so I'm her this time around. Starting out.
Fiona?
Oh God, they're all shooting everyone. Jesus Christ.
Sorry, Gary.
What's going on?
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Stay here and look after the ball. God damn it.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. What the hell is...
Oh!
Holy crap!
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go. Say so.
Now!
Wow. I butchered that. That's the first game I ever had all game. Jesus Christ. That was my bad, because I was trying to rush that. I'm going to redo this section again. Jesus Christ, that was an accident.
Holy crap.
You think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so. From back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot.
But I mean, she has a point.
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
But I like my hat.
Now you can buy a new one. You'll be rich.
Fair point.
I don't know.
Touch goal.
I'm happy.
Touch goal. Touch goal?
Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream.
Starman.
Let's go.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me...
No, Loaderbot, why?
What could have been becomes what is! Oh! Who's the wall ahead now? Bitch! I hate these things!
And there it goes.
Base!
Yeah, baby!
Got it!
Nice!
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow! I...
No!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
He can't move! He can't move!
Okay.
Stop. Oh my god, that's...
Made it. Oh, crap. What happened to him?
You still breathing? Yes, that's pretty important. Look around.
seriously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault.
Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
There.
That's convenient. Dude, Tommy gun? Dude.
Loaderbot, get pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
We out here, boys.
Who the hell is that?
I would have said pull up, but it probably would have happened either way. Probably would happen anyway. Valerie, the queen pin.
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Nope. I just landed closer to you.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burned up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
you're being a nuisance.
Me too? But, man, I didn't even...
Those guys you got there are pretty useless. Me in trouble. With your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them. I'm Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay. Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo. No! I just...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying! She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It is not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
No!
Yes! No! They killed August, but I don't know. I like Vasquez a whole lot less because fuck him. He's just an asshole.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Cut her out of deal. Cut her out of the deal. Make her head spin. Damn. What's this? What the fuck?
You just got cut out of a deal.
Knife?
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking the truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
What the fuck? And Timmy kind of was Vasquez, though, because if he didn't blab about the Volt Key and stuff, too, like, right in front of him,
not
Reese,
here. We gotta wouldn't go. Have...
Then none of the deal wouldn't have not fucked up.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Damn.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh.
She's here to help, but she chased him down.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. At least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
So why didn't you just tell us that earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More... I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
Thanks for stepping in, with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it. Ugh, look. I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well,
I like how we killed
aboard,
a character off.
I guess.
And then we gained two new
Thank
ones.
You.
Well, technically one new one.
So, what's up with your friend?
He got hit with some sort of paralyzing shot. I mean, he's stiff as a board, but he's fine, otherwise. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got some.
What you got?
I don't know. What do I got?
I don't know, but I an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating rotor startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
What the fuck?
Hey, really great to meet you all.
Gordis, very excited to meet you. Older than looks.
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you. You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
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 Oslin?
Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
Gordis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is... That'll work!
This should be interesting.
Everybody up and out!
Gordis?
Mm-hmm.
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.
Gordis, what the fuck? Already the best. Oh, look. We already got a title sequence. What the fuck? I go every time you do it. It's like, there has a title sequence. What the fuck? I think there's gonna be a money choice here eventually. And them jackets are like, fuck. Now they're playing a board game. He's still stunned. Table flip. Oh, Aw, the robots are cuddling. Temptation. Complete chapter 2 of episode 3.
Checking in, don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating, this chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And... Ow, 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 ow!
Sorry, but I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. What do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault-under-free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Chuh.
Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock!
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, it's me, I get it. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving. It's got the biggest gun. It's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
That is true.
Yeah. All right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Because it was
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But it just... thrown stock options at the hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local humans. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. Not, or can I? Nah, I can't. I'm just being a dick. You want to live. That's good. That's good.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? Actually, I see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the high.
I just can't trust you, Jack. Okay, we're partners. Jack.
Vault key deal. Huh?
Clear, I can be you. I do trust you.
Oh, so that's how. I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends? Are we not? This just makes things so very,
berries. Enjoy that body while it's still yours.
Yes, sir.
He's going to take it over. Eventually.
Oh, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not going to find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't. But for whatever reason, it seems that Gordas does. That's where my interest lies.
I guess what I meant was, I'm interested that you're interested.
Fall for it.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch?
Am I confident?
Do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Well, damn. There's probably another chapter done. Or not surprisingly.
And now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Trees. That's complete. All right, depends on hunger level. 60 power, 60 watts. Pretty squishy. Times through as this fungus thrives. Glows. Spineless, higher than purple. I like how you can just scan them anytime. Planta, my whatever. I still got out my boot. I don't even. What the fuck? Some shield. I wonder if that shield's ever gonna come in handy for anything. Extremely, whatever. I don't see anything else. Athena. Former Alice Foundation, Handsome Jack, former freelance. It kind of would be say that I cannot trust Handsome Jack. She's a former ally of her, of him, of her, whatever.
This place is cool.
So, how do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble.
What were you staring at me for? You weren't, like, scanning me or something, were you?
As you looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
And I'm sorry, but I'd rather have Fiona.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat-rat. I'm Amelius.
Hey, everyone needs hats!
LB. Up okay in this cold? How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee! Thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Tuh.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
I can't go back any further, all right. Makes sense.
Hello? How do we get you open?
I don't know. How do we get you open? Atlas, you know.
Circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
I think I.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
God damn it.
Disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn status normal?
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen? Why was Vaughn punished?
He wasn't punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so.
I mean, at least he's not dead.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Dad, Beth. God damn it. Just like next word. Shouldn't Vaughn still be on his back?
Haha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese.
Push the button. Boom. And that should be, I'm assuming it's 4 or 5, chapter 4 or 5, I'm assuming it's chapter 4. Yep, point of no return. Complete chapter 3 of episode 4. Jeez, it's only chapter 3? Holy
anyone
fuck.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now? Lord, he say.
Unclear. I am unable to transfer.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with pictures of them shopping, getting coffee and stuff.
Gordis, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of like sweep the room's vectors.
I mean, that was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here.
Kind. This place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Cordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
What do you got?
Clothes.
Looks like someone was wearing this recently. Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Make some more cash, is why not? If I was doing, I was gonna check that.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
Can't do it for us.
It will be glorious.
Glorious.
Thank you.
I won't give in. I won't give in until I'm victorious. Wrestling joke for all you people that might be wrestling fans. Bobby Roode's theme song. Got all that money, I have nothing to spend it on, but I might as well save it because God knows we're going to need it.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something? Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
You find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust.
Gordis?
Don't kill me.
Question mark. No
please,
idea.
Please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
Hey, stranger, relax. Think of a calm place. Your trusting place. Let's go back there, together.
Yes. Yes.
Terrific. So, how about you tell us what's actually going on?
I don't know what is actually going on.
I just... Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes. If you let me get a better look at him.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
I guess.
Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew me.
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care! Lick
oh,
me
God,
in the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's... Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh, God.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped you... Very well.
I mean, you know.
I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order.
Poor guy.
I
losing
lost my
his
wife
cat.
First, then my cat,
and
then
his
my
wife
son.
And his son.
So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, maimed, homeless. I got here to this place only minutes ago, so... I'd ask you leave me now. And go.
You say only minutes ago, but yet this place looks like it's
That's
been
a
like
sad
it's been
story,
living.
But I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I found your clothes.
Clothes?
You're gonna tell me it's not yours? It's the exact same outfit you're wearing right now. Or is that just an odd coincidence? You know, you seem like an intelligent man.
Thank you. I am.
You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us. I simply tell the truth.
I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple trap. I've lived here for months.
So?
The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem. Is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is... there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh,
ASS!
Turrets,
laser security
grids.
Systems.
Self-regulated, self-controlling, all lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Oh, you and I?
Yeah, let's work together on this one.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible, not good at all, and I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of
and
stuff I can do,
killed.
Right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
And yet he still hasn't taken a shot out of his fucking chest.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Everything. Because it's Borderlands and Telltale Games, everything goes wrong to last
so
possible.
Despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh? Huh.
In fact, it'll be fine. So I made chapter four, yeah, so this is gonna be a long ass episode.
You're not as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Why do I didn't pair these two together instead of the main two characters? But I guess they're alone. I don't know.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I can't believe he pointed his gun at you back there.
Yeah, well, he wouldn't have pulled the trigger.
You sure about that?
Yeah. I saw it in his eyes. August was a mark. Nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone. You get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly.
Uh-huh, sure you were. What the fuck?
Yeah.
It's just so
beautiful.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down.
I mean, she has a point.
Don't be scared. I won't let you fall.
Ow, and I about
come on.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right. Okay, go time.
You just needed to run fast.
I hit up, but I guess it didn't register.
Brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right. Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Right, all right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
robot arm. Regular arm.
You're... Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Please.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
You know, the funny part is they really made it seem like we were going to die. She was going to die. I was like, fuck no.
Ooh, we made it.
Well, technically, we still fell.
Well, then I technically let you down.
Yeah, I'll get over it.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
Probably couldn't have made that without that scene. So many bandits, strange. So little time. Complete chapter 4 is episode 3.
I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible.
I forget that this is new for you. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
Making that money.
Wow, that's a big fruit. I don't even think Vaughn could finish that off. From what I've seen, he'd eat that and all the rest of it before we could pull out our rifles.
Look at that. Nature's taking it all back.
As it should.
I don't see anything.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity. What are you
packing? What the fuck?
Sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
My... Felix made it for me. Always said I'd be better off talking my way out of a fight than shooting my way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster. Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So now I...
Now you take it down! That doesn't work, Fiona.
Oh, I see.
That doesn't work, Fiona.
Oh, I see. You're supposed to match the colors.
to kill you. You should do something!
Yeah, but what if that thing had killed me just now?
It didn't. And once you're a proper Vault Hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me Vault Hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking to people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kinda like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Damn. Alright. Time to follow Sasha. That's where we all get killed because these things are probably going to kill us. If they look harmless, chances are they're going to kill you eventually. Shit,
after
I dropped the
while,
water.
You just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And still stab me.
Oh.
Okay. There you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look?
So basically, they're trying to put these two together. Fuck it, I might as well. I like these two, but you know, Fiona's like.
What the hell is that?
Oh, fuck. They're angry.
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
I like weird jellyfish.
Finally, something slow. Reese, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can jump start it. Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh, this is weird.
Nah, they're just helping you too. That's all they're doing.
What the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this. You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Arena.
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery.
Apparently the electric shock would have worked first, but I don't know why I thought the fire would work.
I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
I remember I'm just wasting bullets right now.
Ow, that sounded uncomfortable.
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Well, why are you lying to her?
It's like with the not killing. She wants us to keep a low profile and for me to leave all that vault hunting and assassin work behind. Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
We fucked.
Okay, good. Let's get in.
Damn thing that I can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. This should be easy. I just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. Well, you know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Okay. How can I help?
Yeah, just give me some space. I can...
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch into security. There's a lot of different systems in here. You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't see anything.
Oh, right. That's because it's in Echo Eye.
Got it.
There we go! Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an at scientist?
Oh, this is...
Come on!
Of course.
Well, shit. We dead, boys.
We're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death, yes! I got it. Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all. And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire? Oh, right. Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
We got the piece, boys.
I guess also, this I don't know is if we the just energy, another. Chassis. Any idea what it does? It gets us one step closer to a vault. Is it worth it? Constantly risking your life trying to find out what's inside of a vault? Hell yeah, it is. And I miss it. I know I made a promise to Janie, but... the thrill. There's nothing like it. Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do... whatever it does. This
the Gordis piece.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here.
He has a point.
Yeah, we get it.
He does have a point if he knew everything.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Vault Traveler.
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned, and with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
We came here to upgrade Gordis. No one's leaving till we do that.
And no one is doing that until Reese gets back.
Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just... took a spill. He's totally fine.
His sick spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas. You lying Atlas shit!
Holy fuck.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? It's happening!
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Leclement. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill you.
Athena, stop!
I can't. You don't understand. I made a vow.
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank you.
No!
Quiet!
Ah! Oh, crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh, no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Off fucking course. See, everything always goes wrong. Rupture. Complete chapter 5, episode 3.
Huh? What is going on?
Oh, well, what's going on is you finally finding out what happens when you trust your friends over me.
Damn.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him.
Rocket launcher.
So, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
Wait. There's a perfectly good explanation for this. He got lost, and then we...
You're just embarrassing yourself.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty fair assessment.
Is that my Gordas stuck in that... August!
I got it.
Are you...
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One... My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
So apparently if you trusted Jack, Jack would have helped in this situation.
What in the?
Damn it. Get put.
Damn.
Get off of me, you little psycho.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okie dokie.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know! I got this, Reese! Get Gordas!
I would have killed her. I would have found a way to kill her. And they never bother you again. And I'll hang upside down.
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced...
Now, I don't know what this thing is, and that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Jesus.
Oh, you don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
I'm glad you feel so smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Confidence. Last refuge. Of the straight up hopeless.
Yeah.
What the? Man, What is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man.
Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
And I died again. Wow. I completely sucked. That was a fail. That was a fail. I meant to hit A, but then again, I kind of wanted to see what the other effects have on this dude. So. Oh yeah, we're starting back here. So I kind of want to see what the other effects have on this dude, so. I already fired him. I kind of wanted to either do the electricity or the poison.
Hey, Race, over here!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
Oh. You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you don't like that.
Whoopsies, sucker.
When you fuck up. I haven't fucked up this bad since.
You stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
I'm glad yes, I think you're stupid. So smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Huh. Confidence. Last refuge of the straight-up hopeless. What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude?
And if I do, both times we die, we're just playing as Fiona.
Hurry up, man.
Just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
Shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here. Oh, shit. Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
And smack. That's a way to kill someone.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Crossbow.
Damn it!
Oh my god, can I please?
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me.
They can't please grab that knife.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now. Athena.
Flutterbot. Oh, what the fuck?
Have you seen Gorgeous?
Jesus, Flutterbot's just gotten worse and worse as time went on.
Wait, Flutterbot, hold up.
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again.
Oh no, she likes Reese.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
That's so stupid. I don't know why I like that section. It's so stupid, but it's funny at the same time. It's like, oh. I mean, it's a lot more intrinsic. and like for the quick times, it's like a lot.
How?
It's us.
And he sticks the landing.
Okay, that was pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordis back. Keep it safe. Here, Gordis will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gordis piece from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing! Loader back! We gotta get rid of that gunner! Give me in close!
Anything for you, madam!
Charge! Never mind! Other way, other way!
Dead.
You're scratching up the hood! And now you owe me a window! Sasha! Hold on to something! All right. Enough of this shit. Motorbot!
Affirmative?
Don't worry about me! Just kill August!
Or I'll just do this.
Slightly, and I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August.
We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
No, not officially.
Well, then I officially.
Oh my God.
I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh my God, you are out of your mind.
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now. Keep it busy. I'm going for Gordis.
Just stop talking and do it.
Gordis!
Help me! Someone? Anyone? Motorbot? Rick!
Finally! All this nonsense for a piece of...
We got the upgrade, boys.
This ain't personal, Athena.
Brick.
It's a berserker. It never is.
I see, so it changes color.
mission! Now!
Got a sniper, boys. Inbound. Mordecca. Boom. Headshot.
For you to get caught in the crossfire, unless you're holding a lot of sweet.
You just shot him. Fuck it. I figured that.
Who the hell are you?
I could ask you the same damn thing.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, yeah, she does.
Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight!
Hey, you.
What the fuck?
You got lucky. Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
Too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming! Here comes another one.
Are you shitting me?
Everybody, that's
what we're going with. That's what we went with.
Six. Look out!
No!
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Jesus Christ. Man eater. Complete chapter 6 of episode 3. So there's like 7 chapters.
Fiona!
Isn't that like the Omega symbol?
I never thought of you a type Athena.
What the fuck just happened?
Today, little girl. Not today.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am. Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out.
I feel so bad now.
Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
Feel so bad.
So
I was starting to like
Athena.
Where's
the last place, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. It's there. On
Hyperion. And we killed Vasquez next time on Tales from the Borderlands. Angry Eyes. Complete episode 3. That episode, I don't know how I feel about though.
You've left your old boring life behind and are ready to set sail for new horizons. The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you to Helios, your new home above the clouds. On Helios, you'll find a world of new opportunities. You'll see the galaxy as the pilot of your very own cruiser. Or even become a valued member of our custodial concierge team. All of this is made possible by hiring the best people in the business. And that makes you the best. So, are you ready to begin your new life here with Hyperion? Of course you are. Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Weeks. Well, shit. So, big deals. You and 59... So, I guess he's going to die either way, I guess. You and 59.3% of players kept Athena from killing Cassis. You and 34.7% of players refused to let Valerie help you up. As Reese, you and 37.7% refused to work with Jack. I don't know why you wouldn't want to work with Jack, but I guess it kind of fucked me. You and 75.5% of players gave Sasha the flower. You and 95% of players refused to let go of Sasha. Athena has one last name on her murder bucket list. Keep the peace or watch the show. She's already dead. So... it's kind of interesting, though, that many people refuse to work with Jack. That's weird. Kind of wish I would have now, but fuck it. But that does it for this episode of Tales from the Borderlands. Obviously, I'm going to end stream, and I'll be back with episode 4 in a minute. But it's an interesting episode, nonetheless. Makes me want to cry. Not really cry, but still. But yeah. Until next episode, guys. Tales from the Borderlands. Live free and rock.